Why are you covering your mouth with your hands?
Cause she got a thick old belly mustache. My girl being a mascot for toilet paper. Do y'all see any difference in my webcam right now? Look at me. Look at me right now. Take a look. Do y'all notice anything? Look at the background. Most notably around here. Do you see how bright it is? Guess what time I'm recording this episode? I'll wait. Any guesses? Yeah, I hear 7. Alright, is that that early? But I am up and recording at 9 a.m. in the morning. How? I'll tell you how. Going to bed early just might be the play. I was tired last night. And I was going to get work done. I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to go to sleep. I woke up at like 7. Why am I up at 7? I'm not normally up at 7. And yet here I am, awake at 7. Also, I just realized my mic wasn't in front of me. I don't know why. I apologize for that. But I woke up at 7. I'm like, I don't wake up at 7. So I tried to go back to sleep. I couldn't go back to sleep. I wasn't tired. So I woke up. Well, I got up, stretched, went to the bathroom, figured I'd make myself some eggs. Maybe I can, because my stomach was growling. I'm like, maybe I just need something in my belly. So I made myself some eggs. Then I tried to go back to sleep. Didn't work. 8:30, I accepted it. I'm not going to bed. So I got up, brushed my teeth, sat down, set up. Now 9 a.m., here we go. Recording. I have the whole day ahead of me. I don't have to stream Golden Sun on Twitch for 9 hours. 9 hours I don't have to stream it for. Holy crap. Waking up early might be the play. But anyway. Yo, what's up guys, PK Sparks here, and welcome back to Mario Luigi Superstar Saga. So in the last episode, we ended up climbing up to this point after having a very violent battle with I forgot her name. But anyway, she changed herself for Mario, and Mario just had to hit her with the hammer and reject her. Quickly swipe left, and he just now with his hand, my man hit her with that hammer. Boom, we don't want you. Anyway, am I gonna swipe it left? No, see, on the webcam, I'm swiping right, but for me, I'm swiping left, so I would have to swipe right for y'all to get the idea of me swiping left. You get the idea, all right? So today, we're gonna be continuing on trying to get to the top of Joke's End, where whatever her, Jajora, is waiting for us. She already summoned Ohina, and now we're gonna make her pay for trying to set us up on a blind date. If you guys enjoy yourselves today, let me know. Demolish the like button for me. Subscribe if you haven't already, and ring that bell to get notified of the next video. But with that all said and done, let's get started. So, you guys are probably wondering, PK, content hasn't been right. What's going on? We might not get the time to talk about that right now. Oh, great, Bowletta! At last, we have the Bean Star! I am joyful! Hey, look at him! I wish I had a long tongue. I have a wide tongue. I don't have a long tongue. You ever see the people out there who really got their tongue game on point? Like, they'll do the whole Gene Simmons, and like their tongue goes down to their chin. I'm just like, dude, I'm so jealous. Your tongue is so cool. I imagine eating ice cream for you is just a treat. Like, you can get a whole lap of ice cream with your tongue just, I can't do that. I gotta get a spoon. It's whack. I don't know. I wish I had a long tongue. The people, well, I'll get to that later. But anyway, you have done well. Seeing through their fake Beanstar ruse with and ruining their plan was brilliant. Hey, look, Mario's here. Mario! Because she sounds the same in every single video game ever in life, period. What's that? Do you need something? Or are you finally admitting defeat? I'm trying to mix Bowser's voice with Cacletta. It's kind of difficult, but is it coming through okay? Let me know in the comments. I'm trying. I'm not a voice actor. Huh? What are you saying? You want us to return Peach? Oh, I have to laugh. We would never release Peach to scheming liars like you two. Look at Mario, my man got the fisticuffs going up! Oh! You reap the beans yourself, Wolf! Now, meet your doom! Is it not you? Is it Fawful?
Okie dokie.
Mario? What? Something's wrong here. Oh, you know what I just realized? The reason why he's doing that is because he's covering his nose. He's covering his nose. Two princesses? What is this? The Princess Peach you kidnapped is an imposter. We expected this to happen, so we prepared an imposter. You fell into our trap. You know this is actually Luigi speaking, right? Like, Luigi, the main character, is actually speaking. What? Nintendo having a character is not a silent protagonist? Mind blown. No, it can't be! Come, Mario, let us return. Deuces. Not even gonna try to rescue the imposter? Wait! Oh, yeet! Oh no, we definitely didn't plan this. Forget this cheap knockoff. I'm taking a real princess. Yeet. Well, at least we got Peach back, but now we gotta go rescue Luigi. Seriously, I love how they just fell for that so quickly. Like, they had a backup for the backup, and I guess they thought, like, hey, the Beanstalk is the only real play. Hey, Peach, we got you, girl. What up? Oh, Mario, thank you. I always believed you would save me. Hey! Where's the Ouija kiss at? Did they actually get him? They repaired his shit. Look at that. At last, we have both Princess Peach and the star. I still have rage over that fake Princess Peach. Huh, they're a slick bunch, huh? And you, Princess Peach, you're a sly one too. By the way, Princess, why are you covering your mouth with your hands? Cause she got a thick, old, burly mustache! My girl being a mascot for toilet paper! Or is it paper towels? It's one of them, I don't know. It's that big old lumberjack guy. Look behind you, humongous cockroach. There's the mustache. Fawful. Did you see that? Yes, mustache. Fawful? Yes. Fire at will. Ah! Oh! Not bad. Gah! How did you trick us? That, yo, look at the teeth though. Luigi, get him! Yo, swing the hammer! Swipe left! Swipe left! Oh my god! Look at him! Oh! We got quick time events. Hooray! Because we definitely need them in the scenario. Yeah, do you realize you're Bowser? Just use your strength and punch through that nonsense. Look at. Wait. Wait a minute. He has cans on his feet to appear taller. Wild! I never noticed that. That had to be something they just added here. Like, was Peach? Well, I know Peach is taller than Mario, but taller than Luigi? I guess so. All right. I mean, I'll take it. All right. So electric. Oh, we just gotta electrify the other ones. Wild! They all just got gotten. That was a great little storyline. But now the question is, like, first of all, they're just leaving Luigi. Like, they had to play to get Peach back, so Mario looks good. But what about Luigi? Oh, whoa. Get. Oh, I probably could have got more than that. Oh, fudge nuggets. I never saw a bean like that. You gotta always remember that it could actually be more than one. Yeet. So what am I? Oh, wait, I see. I love how they really can't just punch through. That was my alarm to wake up. I was not lying. Oh, now I was not lying. I am awake, boys and girls. Oh my god, that is wild. And yes, that was Kurt Angle's theme song. It's, I mean, the way it just starts up, it just wakes me up. Like, it's just hype. I used to have Brock Lesnar's theme to wake me up, but I got used to it. You always gotta change your, what your alarm tune is, or keep it really obnoxious. because otherwise you'll just think right through it. So Kurt Angle has been working with me for a while, especially in my high school days. My alarm song was Wake Me Up Inside by Evanescence. You guys know, I mean, I know it's pretty generic. Like, oh, you have a song that's talking about waking you up, you're whack. I get it, but you gotta understand, this is my purpose behind it. The song started out smooth, so if I wasn't too gone, then it would wake me up. But then it would start with the, wake me up, it's, I can't wake up, and it would just start getting loud. Like, and not to mention, the song got, it went soft again, and then got loud again. So it was a lot of just bouncing back and forth between the sounds, like how loud it was. And that's what allowed me to wake up. So, I mean, it helped. Don't judge me. What do you wake up to? Beanstar, I want you. But yeah, what is your alarm tune? What do you wake up to? How do you wake up? Do you need an alarm? Do you have a really good internal clock? Are you just like, hey, I can rock out whenever I want to? How could this happen not only once, but twice? We chase them now. No, instead we go to the Mushroom Kingdom. Mushroom Kingdom? Oh. Balletta's had enough. Oh, the dress he's using as a parachute. Wild. Excellent work, Mario Bro. Is the Beanstar safe? Can you not give it to him? That's a yikes. But why did you just give the Beanstar to Peasley? Luigi's predicted landing site. Oh, we're ready to go rescue him. I wonder if Master Luigi will land here in splendid fashion. He was until Peasley came through and ruined us. Oh, I just hope he can escape safely. Ah, could that be him? That's a yikes. And we gotta go all the way around. Instead of just climbing over the rocks, we gotta go all the way around and get him.
Okie dokie.
Oh, Prince Peasley. I mean, you did nothing. What a perfect landing. And the Beanstar made the trip just fine. Is the Beanstar alive? Or is it just like a thing? Say, where's Luigi? He seems to be struggling somewhat over there. Oh, he's in sand. Wait, is he just struggling or is he in quicksand? Oh, he's in quicksand. Huh. Look at Luigi. Always showing off his Luigi dunk. Get dunked on? I don't know what that means. Mario, I'll leave his welfare up to you. You can handle it. I must return and move the Beanstar to a safer place. Or you can start taking credit for our hard work and planning. Also, I love how we just like dipped out of jokes in with no battle. I'm kind of disappointed about that. I will see you later. I mean, we did fight Olina, but I mean, I thought I was like a mid-boss. Master Mario, I must say, being here is unhealthy for the princess as well. We shall return to the castle ahead of you. Please take care of Luigi as if she's not liable to be kidnapped again. Shall we go, princess? How was she kidnapped last time, actually? I forget. Alright, but yeah, how was she kidnapped last time? I really do forget. How am I going to get around there? It just says get over there, but it's not. Oh, look, I forgot we had. Yeah. Well, we gotta go up and down and all around. Bam, 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 up and down and all around. Yo, I missed Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. I did a versus of that game with Nick a while back, but I might want to do a single player playthrough of that game. I mean, what I could do, it depends on how long the games are, but maybe I could do a Twitch event for Sonic Adventure, Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, and Sonic Heroes. I just don't know how long the games are, so I might need to spread it out within like a month. Maybe we should do like a Sonic month. Sonic September? I don't think I have any. Like, I planned out what I'm doing. Excuse me. I planned out what I was doing for August on Twitch. Like, June, we're finishing up Golden Sun. July, yet to be announced, but wait for it. And August is going to be a Mario Tennis Aces subscriber tournament on Twitch. But maybe on set we could do Sonic September. What do you guys think? You guys want a Sonic playthrough? Or a whole month long? I guess it depends on if Smash is coming out in September or not. We gotta find out, but we'll find out by that soon. Anyway, what was that earthquake? Popple! That's that green guy. Which means that red guy should be around here somewhere. Well, for now. Rookie, tie this guy up! Is Bowser back with him? Wait, no, he's not. No, of course he's not. He's not back with him. So how am I gonna get around there? I'm mad we're gonna have to travel all the way back around here, because there are clearly things to get with Luigi, like with the dunk. Excuse me. Oh, the Luigi dunk! The Luigi. So he just. Okay. Alright, I get what's going on now. I get what's going on. But now Mario's traveling on his own, as if he needs more experience than Luigi right now. No. Are those dry bones? Like, do they actually. Probably not. I'm scared! Mom! I guess we're going to the yellow pipe. I don't want to fight anything. Oh, well, we ain't getting up now. Yep, we can't get up. Like, that was all animation. I couldn't do anything. So, I mean, we are stuck here. We have committed. Jumper! Ooh. Oh, yeah, I wanted to go back to what I was saying earlier. What was I saying? About... No, it was before... It was after Tongues. Oh, right, what happened to content? I should note, I'm just going to say this right now. I try to get content up for you guys as often as possible. But if for whatever reason there comes a time where I just don't upload something, know that I'm busy. Sometimes my days don't always allow for me to sit down and edit. But I do have a lot of content rendered and ready to go. So I should be good. Like, this weekend may be a little choppy, but come Monday, I should be fine. I just gotta get myself together. That's not real Luigi, is it? Aw, the brotherly love.
What an emotional reunion, see? Oh, wow, my hanky is sobbing with tears. Boo, stupid who.
Look at that smile, though.
You, Red, I've been waiting for you to arrive, see? Oh, yeah, I would have found me a rookie.
I know who the rookie is. I know who the rookie is. Oh, I know who the rookie is! Oh, boy, he's about to be hype!
One that'll take you down for me, see?
Darling, what's all the ruckus?
Ah! Oh, why must they be here? Why can't we be alone, darling, speaking the language of love?
Is this PG?
Who are you calling, darling? Now is not the time to be doing this, see? This, Dane passed my audition perfectly, see? Perfectly. I should be saying that. Perfectly. This Dane passed my audition perfectly, see? She's my all-new, bigger and better rookie, Birdo.
Darling, don't call me Birdo. Call me Birdie. See, what's a pet name? Oh my gosh, she reminds me of, the girl from Thousand Year Door. The Don's daughter. Francesca. Also, I just realized, why does it look so saturated? It's very bright. Anyway, I don't care about names, see?
Haha, I'll show you. You hear? You'll all be bamboozled, see? Without Rookie's new power, you'll see what I mean. You see what I mean? Yes, the power of love. Ah, quiet! Stop freaking me out! I don't care what kind of power it is. Any kind will do. I will destroy you, see? Destroy you!
My man really on that pinky in the brain type of mentality right now. I can appreciate it.
Yeah, here comes destruction, you couple of knuckleheads. Let's go.
I don't understand why you gotta bother me. Like, you don't need to.
Yes! Finally! Oh, finally! Oh, it's time to shut him down. But this video is just a little bit too long. In the next video, we are going to finish off this battle with Popple, and we're going to be moving on, I guess. Actually, what are we doing? We're going to be fighting Popple in the next episode. If you guys enjoyed yourself today, let me know. Demolish the like button for me. Subscribe if you haven't already. And ring that bell to get notified of the next video. Next time, we're going to be bodying Popple and his new rookie Birdo. But for right now, it's time for me to dip. Stay hot, guys, and I'll see y'all next time.